Sostagaria. For over a millennium, the fertile lands in the heart of this vast continent were ruled by the holy Asha dynasty, descendants of Toroa the Messiah. However, it is man's doom to forget. Amidst all the wealth and exotic pleasures, the nobility lost their way and sank into corruption and depravity, forgetting even the holy teaching of Toroa. It was in these days of unrest that the citizens, struggling under an oppressive regime, rose up and, under the leadership of Aris the Sage, took up arms against the kingdom. That was the first outbreak of violence in what would later be known simply as the Revolution. The Royal Army's counterattack was swift and fierce, but time and time again they were put to flight by the cunning strategies of Aris and the indomitable will of the advancing Liberation Army. Victory in hand, the rebels set up a council and worked to establish the continent's first democracy. And so, the Republic of Ishtaria was born. However, Aris the Sage, whom all hoped would lead the country, mysteriously vanished and has not been seen again to this day. Now, 15 years later, the shadow of war once again threatens Ishtaria.
Thank you. 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 Yeah.